Hey guys, and welcome to another episode of Locked In Fear. Today, we go into chapter 4.
War. Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I've heard they once fought another war, and that the Nazis lost.
Maybe they might lose again, who knows?
На бой кровавый, стой и правый, вперед, рабочий народ.
I hope I didn't die, because that would be so annoying.
Comrade, congratulations on your arrival to the front line. I know you will make our motherland proud. The future of Lenin's metro and the future of mankind.
I'm exposed, but I'm not.
In your head. The lag is here. Join me in the storm.
Why is it laggy right now? I need some throwing knives. Is there anybody coming behind me? No. And... am I missing? I think I can probably take all of them out. Level. Although, if I recall, something's gonna happen if I keep on going this way. Oh, headshot! Either way, I'm just gonna try to move a little bit closer because I think. So that pretty much means that I really didn't need the suit that I had earlier because I could have just gotten it easily. Why is it laggy? I was able to get one. Where's my other knife? And I got other ones somewhere around here. But screw it. Is there more of them over there? Whoa, I saw it. Boom shakalaka. Oh shit. Now if you guys don't recall, I actually have played this before and I could have sworn that there's like a train that comes on this way, so that's why I'm a little bit scared right now. If I recall, but sometimes I'm always wrong. A lot of them already. shit, where? I hear a lot of voices. Where are they coming from? I'm seriously scared right now. I don't want to be killed instantly. I see one. I don't know if they're trying to come over here. Can they get over here? Nope. Whoa! Armor. Thank you. Okay, so it looks like I'm actually gonna have to cross this. It's going to be a bitch to do that.
Yeah, alright, I'm gonna be right on the way.
Yeah, I need to take this out first. Shoot that guy so many times. And I'm literally running out of ammo. Oh. Wow, this thing is not a battery. Let's see.
Please, I'll kill you for fuck's sake! You're dead! Dead! On the ground!
On this side? Headshot. Oh my god. Oh, that was it. Alright, so I think this is actually where the part that the tree comes in, because come on, it's Nazis. They have always something up their sleeve.
Soldiers of the Red Army, you're short of ammo and provisions, and your leader has abandoned you. The oppressed.
Oh my god, I hope this goes well.
We've got casualties!
Oh fuck! Arytom, I know you got it. Oh shit! That it? That's good.
Let the ammo to the ground!
Wait, does that mean I have to go down?
Here,
let me check up
these
here.
Bullets are for you. Say goodnight, girlfriend. I'm scared now.
Wow! Last time I did this mission, that thing fucked me over like so many times. That was hilarious. I didn't expect that. And the thing is, when I did this mission before, it was also the same difficulty, so...
You're short of ammo and provisions, and your leaders have abandoned you.
So, do you guys have anything I can take?
Communist government
no?
Okay. Ripped you of your rights, and now they're using you to protect their regime. Your struggle...
There's a second one, then I'm screwed. Crap. Is this one have battery now? Oh, that was gonna fall.
You stay down! Don't you dare look at me! I told you to stay down!
Oh, I hope that doesn't mean that I'm actually gonna leave these guys. What a difference the light makes. But I still don't know. Armor these guys got is so fucking dead. Give me a moment. I'm gonna try to get up here first. Oh my god. Stop. just do it. I'm just gonna go back. Oh fuck! Sorry, I got jumpy. No mounted loot is worth dying for. Let me check over here first. Is there anything over here? Nope, it's just spooky. Is there anything here? Nope, it's just a bunch of corpses.
Thank you, comrade. I heard there was a ranger in the vicinity. Good work. I won't ask you about your mission here. We'll regroup and fall back. An honor to meet you. And thanks again.
Alright, so I think... Oh, what? There's more? Oh, shit. Why do I have a bad feeling? That's where the episode is about to end right now. Oh my god. Thing is, you might think, oh, you already played the CG, you already expect this. Well, the thing is, sometimes I forget things. Everybody does. Let's see what's going on. Oh my god! Alright, so that does it for this episode.
When I came to my senses, I lost all hope.
Stay 30 minutes now.
Nazi prisoners were used for slave labor.